Instead, I do have this song, which has nothing to do with Copacabana whatsoever.